Subrov. Or Subrov. Or something along those lines. Ah, remote operated vehicle. The arrow is the way I'm facing, so I need to go all the way around. Just kidding, I think. Ah, so that's the way the other... That makes more sense. That's the way my little remote operated vehicle is facing, not the way that the ship is facing. I thought the diagram was just odd. There's no main view section, right? That's just this area. Oh, here. I didn't see that. Okay. I think I looked at everything but this box. I saw help, I saw everything. Okay. This is a lot of buttons to dedicate to not even the actual thing. On. Okay, whatever. kind of under the impression that I would drop this thing and move it around, or somehow explore underwater. This seems a lot more like a scientific slash educational style game. I was hoping for like some undersea horror or just general underwater exploration. And it seems like this is more just use actual basic, relatively boring probes to explore normal ocean, given that they have real life ocean facts that pop up. Oh, I assumed it would yell at me to stop, so I was just letting it go. I wasn't even reading up here. Why is A moving me this way? I cannot think of any reason that A would move me this way. Entirely inverted controls. But why? Go. Well. It's auto drifting me even though I'm set to hover. There's nothing to see anywhere here. Don't forget to take a break. It has been 14 minutes. Oh, right, drive out. XP for some reason. Okay, it's all just tutorials. Alright. This game is just not what I thought it would be. Profile. Yeah. I don't know. I think this definitely could be an interesting game, but not my style.